feminism, the theory of the political, economic, and social equality of the sexes. Quite simply, feminism is about all genders having equal rights and opportunities. It's about respecting diverse women's experiences, identities, knowledge and strengths, and striving to empower all women to realize their full rights. Feminism is not an easy conversation to have, as it tends to make people uncomfortable, sometimes even irritable. It is important to understand that feminism is about social, economic, and political equality of the sexes. It is not just about rebelling against the status quo, but about an active movement of self-transformation which envisages a change in the larger society. It strives for equality of the sexes, not superiority for women, and it seeks to take the gender roles that have been around for many years and deconstruct these to allow people to live free and empowered lives, without being tied down to traditional restrictions. We should not just empower the female gender and denounce the male gender, but rather focus on the two to be treated equally. Feminism is, point one, the advocacy of women's rights on the basis of the equality of the sexes. 2. The theory of the political, economic, and social equality of the sexes. 3. The belief that men and women should have equal rights and opportunities.